Good morning, David. Today I'm going to show you something, but let me first switch the camera. It is my pre-workout meal, chili con carne. This is a meal prep. A recipe for which is available down below in our Discord. Please check it out. If you like spicy food, you will like this. But even if you don't like spicy food, you can create it a non-spicy version. But this is high in protein, it has vegetables, and it's actually one of my favorite meals to eat. So that's it. Also, one more thing. Yesterday's training, if you watched the video, you know that I felt really, really bad. My back was hurting so much. And today I'm amazed at how much better it is. So this just goes to show that when you're feeling, even if you have pain because soreness, I mean, from your workouts. Don't skip movement. Try to go at least for a walk or for a light workout. It will help really, really much. Yeah, that's it. Welcome in the garage. Today we have decided to do.
What about good morning, God damn it?
I did it already.
Oh, okay.
So we decided to do 60 kilo front squats today.
Welcome. This is our working set for today. It's front squat. I think this is the first time we're actually doing front squat. It's 60 kilos. Easy. Enjoy him lifting. For the last, I don't know, we decided maybe to go 3x8, 3x10, something like this.
Six would be
enough.
Just
fine. In the meantime,
yeah.
Look at Giga, first time trying the not crossover grip.
Oh fuck my life!
Hey, it's not so bad.
Nope, hell no.
Damn it.
My wrist is gonna go.
I mean, it's okay if you adjust to it on the 60 kilos, so then. When you do 100 kilos, it will be better. I mean, what I try to say is now is the perfect time
Whoa.
To.
Something went wrong here.
On the small weights is the perfect time to adjust your wrists. Today we are doing bench variation, which is, I don't know how it's called, but basically you go down very slowly and then you BAM! BAM! From the bottom. If you know what's the name of this variation,
oh, fuck.
Please let
it's
me know.
Harder.
Come on. Chop!
Oh.
Let's just call it slow down, fast up bench. Sounds original, explanatory itself. So yeah. Slow up. Boom! Yeah, that's it. Only 60 kilos. It's deload, as we said already yesterday. It's getting harder, isn't it? This is for today's deadlift. Just a small amount of weight. As you can see, it's 60. But we have these blocks to help us basically do the upper movement of deadlift. And because of my lower back, I'm trying some new poses.
We are not sure if the weight is optimal, but we use what we have.
Yeah, we use what we have. But it's not too much, so I think I can't break my back anymore.
Ultra fast outro. I've done my stretches. He's almost done with his cardio. To join our Discord, link down below. See you in 2 days. Bye bye.